I really don't know what you're talking about, officer.
I didn't see anything weird that afternoon.
After school?
No, I haven't heard a thing.
I was probably studying.
I was at home.
Do I need a lawyer?
Are we done here?
I'm so glad to be back.
Everybody ready?
The three of us walking in together.
It's kind of like our coming out party.
In terms of coming out, this should be fine for me.
Only one way to find out.
This in competition, this is standoff. This is for them boss women.
I'm like a school pariah now.
Pariah? More like Mariah. You're the mysterious new girl who ran away with the indie rock Shantouz.
You're iconic.
Boss women get into their paper.
What do you want to do with your last night of freedom?
No, I don't want to do. I'm always happy to aid and abet.
You need some lip gloss.
Is there more?
No. But I know where we can get some.
Surprise! We need to be able to walk into these white spaces with our unapologetic black faces. We gotta show them who we are.
I'm thinking something bolder.
I'm that girl. I'm that boss. Talking that smoke might get you cross, might get you at this lifestyle cost. That's all facts, don't take that loss.
Are you crushing on the clarinet?
The last girl I was with was super intimidating. Jillian seems nice, approachable.
Then approach her.
What up, robot squad? We build an R2-D2 or what?
He's actually a droid, not a robot.
Oh, R2-D2's a he now? Of course, a dude would assume that.
Savage.
What if I opened a bad door and I can never close it?
You mess up a few times when you're young and people think that's who you are. You ever just want to hit reset?
Pretty much all the time.
You mess with the wrong girls.
If we're going down, it may as well be in flames, right?
The end of the world as we know it.
It's about time. Such beautiful energy. So honest.
Wow. Is this what healthy people feel like?
I wouldn't know.